giving back to the community is really part of Paramount's DNA. We do it all the time, and when the COVID pandemic hit, we really wanted to give to those in need, and the people that came to us and offered their help was overwhelming. The amount of phone calls and emails and things that we got asking to help in assisting the community was just amazing. So through our campaigns moving forward, we've really reached out to the community for help. So, at Christmas, we said anytime a guest spends $50, we will give to someone in need. And during that time, we were really concentrating on the homeless because it was a really big problem in the city of Toronto specifically at that time because of the cold weather. And that was what we focused on. During Ramadan was the same thing. We were focusing on those that with food insecurities. And now for the month of June, we're focusing on really school-aged children because going into this third lockdown and we know that children are at home without those supports, we really thought that it was important to give back to those kids that needed. So our program this time around is anytime that you spend $50, Paramount will donate to a child in need through various communities, specifically those at highest risk. So with these meals, we really want to support the communities within where our guests are. So for this, campaign, we're giving back to Native Children's Services, we're giving back to Humanity, we're giving back to Building Roots. And I think that the community wants to support restaurants and businesses that give back to their community. So we found that our guests really want to be a part of something that is helping their community. So, by supporting us, they know that we are supporting charities and children and those things that are top of mind for people.